Hey, welcome back to the channel, guys. Welcome back to another episode here at Mike's Mods and Customs. We are on the road today. We're gonna do some peg hunting. Decided I'm gonna a couple of days worth of peg hunt videos for you guys. Give you an idea of how much of what we do not have here in Central Mass. This location we're coming up to now, I haven't been here in quite some time, so I have no idea what they may have or may not have. So, hang on with me. Once we get inside there, I'll show you what we can find. Uh-oh. Doesn't look like much. This is where it used to be. Like I said. Been a while since I've been in here, so we'll keep looking. Aha. Oh boy. Yep, just spread them all out and make it look like I have a lot. Put one on every hook. So, not much different than anybody else's stores. Look at this guy. Thought those were totally non-existent. But yeah, nothing. Alright. Let's make a couple more rounds, because sometimes they have little box shippers somewhere. They got 9-packs down below. Alright, let's keep looking. Yeah, so not totally disappointed. Kind of what I expected. Nothing. It's alright, we got another place across the street we're gonna go hit. We'll see what they have over there. We'll see what they have over there at Walgreens. Probably just as much. Well, they have that like everybody does. Woohoo! One. Oh, no, sorry. Two. Three. Fast and Furious, 5-pack. But that's it, kids. Nothing else here. Alright, Stop and Shop was a bust, nothing. Walgreens was a bust, nothing. Next stop coming up, Dollar General. Alright, let's see what they got. That's cool. Ooh, remember that? Shiny paint. As expected. Monster trucks. Any treasure hunt? No stupid rabbit hole I fell into. The truck treasure hunts. No Corvette, I'm sure. Nope. All right, that's a bust. Walmart, next up. So, this being my local, I know there's not much here. These dump bins have been this full for weeks. They are end case. This is probably the latest of what's everywhere for everybody, but. In the same parking lot. Might as well just walk across the parking lot and see what they have over here at Dollar Tree. Last time I was here, they had a fresh setup of Matchbox and Hot Wheels, so we'll see. One Hot Wheels. Alright, I'm gonna look, see if there's any end caps. So, that was a wrap of five local stores. We hit a Stop and Shop supermarket, a Walgreens, Dollar General, Walmart, and Dollar Tree. Not a whole lot of much of anything. Walmart's probably the only one that had much of anything with the full dump bins, but those same dump bins have been sitting there that way for a couple of weeks now. I did see a couple of new cars. It must have been from, I'm not even up on it, but it must have some kind of new set from Walmart exclusive. But yeah, so just wanted a quick show, you know. Yeah, you guys aren't alone. Nobody out there has got much of anything. So that's a wrap. I will do to close out this clip. Later on this afternoon, it's now 10 a.m. My store opens at 12 noon. So at 10 a.m., at 12 noon, I will show you a selection of what I have at my store at my location. So I'm just backing up here to get out of the way. I'm going to let this film roll. We got a semi-truck here taking a massively sharp left turn. I'm trying to get out of his way. I give him plenty of room to make that swing. That's a little tight for that big truck. He made it. All right, checking on out. I will catch you guys a little bit later. All right, so we'll show you a peg hunting at my own store. We have plenty of these. I actually still have two sealed cases of them out back. We have some of these left over. Lots of the spring cars from 2021. Good selection of Johnny Lightning stuff. The 1971, class of 1971 series cars. Some older main lines. I mean, I'm sorry, older premiums. Motorcycles, a hauler, last year advent calendar. So we got a variety of stuff here. I mean, unfortunately, a lot of all this stuff is all the same cars that have been here for a while. A lot of fantasy stuff. I really need to change it up and get out some fresh stuff, but we haven't really been buying any because we haven't really been selling a lot. So, but we got some Matchbox there. We got the new Halloween sets. I think this is the last of what we have in inventory for the Halloween. There might be one full set there. I think there's a Camaro. That's been the popular one. And I, being a Camaro guy, I don't even like that one. It's not even in my collection. New Matchbox Hitch and Haul sets. I don't know if you guys have seen those. But I'm actually going to be working on a build that's going to include that one. My wife tried to drive me crazy by buying a 64 scale UPS truck. Like, I don't see enough of them. But yeah, that's what we got here. Oh, look at that. Ooh. We got that. Another one of those.
GTO. Some character cars. Great for the kids. Monster truck sets. So yeah, that's a wrap. I'm gonna let you go with that. That's what we have here for Hot Wheels at Turn 4 Hobbytown. So, yeah, I'll cut it short here. Have a great day, guys. Be safe, be healthy, and don't forget, pay it forward.